thought that would be funny.
Puppy?
I'm talking. I'm videotaping. Hey, Dad, can you take this off now? Please, I'm videotaping. I want my fans to be able to see this. So these two need to come off so I can show them how beautiful it looks when they're striking. Okay. There's one. I'm moving that a little bit up right here. Okay, I'll put it in there as soon as the clock is about to chime. Right now, we got a few seconds. And that's how you can see an inside of the clock. Now you're going to get to see the actual inside of the clock. I've got to be really careful because I don't want to mess anything up. You can see all the chains. You can see the pendulum movement. And you can see the chimes. This is beautiful. It's a beautiful clock. So, Dad, can I tell him that it's dead? Give me a second, guys. So, in 2019, my 91-year-old great-grandfather, Pap, passed away. And this was one of his clocks. I'm very happy that he's in a better place. And I guarantee you, he's standing right next to me right now near this clock. Happy that I videotaped this so other people can enjoy this clock. Well, until next time, every day I make vids on Dax Main. Have a great night. Have a great April 1st. Make sure not to get pranked.